Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you very much for being here. It's a very, very special occasion because Aditya Chopra, our producer of the film, who is right now the Karta Dharta of YRF, extremely inspiring, wonderful young boy, young compared to me, otherwise he's the doyen of the film industry. He had decided to keep this launch of the trailer on 29th of Feb because it comes once in 4 years, so it's a very special, special day. The second part that I'd like to tell you is ki YRF ke andar even actors ko check kiya jata hai andar aane se pehle, kisi ko allowed nahi hai. So this is the first time I think people from outside who are not part of film shooting in YRF have been invited inside. So it's a very big occasion, and the reason for it is because Adi loves me and he knows how much I love you, and the film is about people. I know when you see the trailer, it might be a little different experience than what you expect, but I hope you enjoy the film. And with humility and love, all I can say is that the amount of goodness that I get from you, in times when I'm sadder, in times when I'm happy, in times when I'm releasing the film, in times when my films have not done well, the only thing I look up to is you. So thank you very much for being there for me. So, बहुत स्पेशल फिल्म है क्योंकि मैं बहुत साल पहले इस फिल्म के डायरेक्टर मनीष को मिला था जो दिल्ली से ही हैं, और उन्होंने मुझे बहुत सालों पहले ये कहानी सुनाई थी और कहा था कि मैं जब ये फिल्म बना लूँगा इसके बाद मुझे कोई और फिल्म बनानी नहीं है, मुझे यही फिल्म बनानी है मुंबई आकर. एंड दैट्स द रीज़न आई हैव बिकम अ फिल्म मेकर. एंड दैट्स अ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग टू से. इट्स अ वेरी बिग रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस हु हैव गॉन ऑन बोर्ड of this young man's dream. और हम सबको ऐसा एहसास है कि उसके लिए कितनी important film है, और हम लोगों ने पूरी कोशिश की है कि मनीष शर्मा का जो vision है उसको आपके सामने जब प्रस्तुत करें तो वो आप सबको अच्छा लगे. So this occasion becomes very, very special for all of us. As I always do, I will end my monologue by saying I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart to make me the star that I am. So thank you very much. That's very, very kind.